The Earth moves around the Sun. Moon is the natural satellite of the Earth. Sometimes the Sun, the Earth and the Moon comes in a straight line.
Lunar eclipse. When the Earth comes in between the Moon and the Sun, the shadow of the Earth falls on the Moon. This is called lunar eclipse.
Now we are discussing about solar eclipse. When the Moon comes in between the Earth and the Sun, the shadow of the Moon falls on the Earth. This is called solar eclipse. Thank you.